the Toy Castle. Every day, same time, same place, same way, the twins have a... yes, tea party for two. Ah, Frederick and Frida's famous funky, funky frogadoodle five. Then comes the very, very best part. Their frog and delicious favorite. Seaweed and sauerkraut sandwich on soda bread. Mmm, my favorite.
Yeah.
What? Napkins. They forgot the napkins.
Not a bite. I'll get the napkins.
It looked so frog-a-doodle-licious, and it smelled so frog-a-doodle-licious. Mmm, it would taste so frog-a-doodle-licious. Maybe just one itsy-bitsy bite. Ah! Frederick's seaweed and sauerkraut on soda bread sandwich had disappeared. To stop flapping around. He was hungry too. Frida suddenly remembered the two totally terrific cookies left in the kitchen. Frederick, pour more tea for two. Yes, the funky, funky frog-a-doodle five. Not a frog-a-doodle drop of tea left. Frida was sure Frederick did this to pay her back. She'd get milk all for herself. Frederick was so hungry. But no, he will be kind and frog-giving. You get it? Frog-giving. That did it. Now both twins are mad at each other, and hungry, and thirsty. What to do? Ah, the milk. They could shake, which means they could make a milk shake. Yes! Ha ha! wasn't the goblin. Just in time for the party part of their tea party. He was begging for mercy.
No more tea party, please.
The goblin said he was sorry and promised to never play that trick again. And he never did. At least he never played that trick again.